We ran away in Poland. Our destiny was to meet all of us in Stolin. This was not far from Pinsk, before we went to Białystok. And we came into that to a little town, a Jewish town. And we were, it was for so many, a lot of people, like in our situation. And this was like before the holidays, before Rosh Hashana, I think. And we were divided in between the families. They fed us, they gave us a bed to sleep, but we didn't sleep already for weeks. For weeks we didn't have a shelter over our head. And we went into the synagogue, this was Rosh Hashana. We went into the synagogue, and they start to blow shofar. And all of a sudden people start to talk to each other. And I said, what happened? Something must happen. We went out, and those people with the talisim and the shofar, and start to blow shofar outside. And here we saw people coming in from Krakow, rich people with the fur coats, with everything, with horses and wagons, because they could afford to do it. Who could afford to have a horse and a wagon at this time? And at night, afternoon, they said, who can run away? Who can survive a run? Because the Germans are under, not far from us.